Hello and welcome to the Realty News Roundup, your daily dose of real estate updates. And here are today's top news. The Housing and Urban Development Corporation of India will soon be introducing tax-free bonds of Rs. 1700 crores in the market. The interest rates of these bonds are expected to lie between 7.2% and 7.64%. The Supreme Court has given its go-ahead to the state government of Haryana to acquire 65,000 square meters of land at Suraj Kund Complex in Faridabad. Godrej Property Limited has tied up with Bihang Group to launch a new residential project in Thane. The housing project will be developed off Ghodbandar Road in a 15-acre land parcel, according to Financial Daily, Hindu Business Line. The Supreme Court has admitted a special leave petition that challenges the Bombay High Court and the Company Law Board orders that had asked a Canadian businessman to exit from a joint venture. That's all for today. For more news updates, you keep following us on Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube.